Thank you. God's love be with and may God's love be with and may God's love be with and may God's love be with.
For some half-assed process art piece. or some, you know, moth guy. It's not bad. I'll listen to it. But I can't get over the fucking Echo Pops on it. They're so cheesy. They're just cheesy. It sounds like fucking Fisher-Price microphone with the Echo turned on. No, Mara, I love you, baby. But you're fucking wrong. There's just nothing critical going on in your write-up. There's nothing critical going on in anything anyone has said about this fucking record. It's just everyone falling on their fucking knees to worship the altar of this singular representation of 9/11. Because of the impact this has on the history of pop music in my lifetime and on the kids who, you know, are learning about pop music through people like me and Mark, it does upset me and I feel compelled to put, you know, a contrary viewpoint out there.
Thank you. Thank you.